everybody.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish... Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet.
Yes. Let's wipe them out. I don't know whether to tell her I'm looking for work or not.
I hope the hunting goes well, brother. We've got the cowards on their heels now. And there is more work to be done. But I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man. But don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
I'm gonna lie to his ass.
Something has shifted in the moons, brother.
My bowels are shifting. Where is his ass, this good old Cadillac.
Thank you for coming.
You wanted to see me?
Yes, youngling. Have a seat.
Oh, he offered the black man a seat. You all right?
I hear you've been busy. Hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
You got bit by werewolves?
Aye, that sounds like him. As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you. The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord, Hircine, we would be granted great power.
And they became werewolves?
The change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
But aren't you more powerful now?
The witches didn't lie, of course. But it's more than our bodies. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit.
Damn!
Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds.
The fuck?
For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Is there a way to cure yourself?
That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us. Only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads.
Oh,
the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity.
Good.
Now move quickly. And don't leave any of them alive. Talos guide you, lad.
That's awesome. So now I get to go and slice off some heads, kill some witches. It's a badass cave.
Where this is going.
I don't like where this is going either. Oh shit. Kill that rat. Get that rat off my ass. Oh shit. This bitch is like wheezing and shit. Like she can barely breathe. That's my beat up bitch ass. That's how I roll. take all your shit, gal. I'm gonna take all your shit. Heal myself up. Now it says I can return to that fool, but it's like an optional to, you know, to kill them all. Shit. I guess I'll be slicing off everybody's head. Oh, she got fireballs. Yeah, what the fuck? Damn, can she even see? She got so much blood on her face, bitch. That's how we do it, man. Mad rapper games. Oh, I am sorry. Thanks for tuning in to Mad Rapper Games. Skyrim walkthrough. I was all caught up in the story, so I forgot to give my introduction, but I'm happy you guys came through to watch me kill fucking witches and shit. So he's trying to find a cure for himself. I'm gonna kick her ass. So luckily he can use these witch heads to do something. I got my main girl, Maesa, whatever her name is. That's who I'm rolling with. She has my back. Something up there, but I don't know where to go. Oh, there it is. And it fucking got me. Another spider. Damn. Gotta heal. They made these witches look horrible, dude. Shit is fucking. I'm trying to be no bitch, but these witches be scary. Wonder how this guy would sound. Wonder if he'd be talking jive and shit. My name Benton. Broken English. I work with the companions. I can't even do it right. Call some wheat. And bake us some fucking bread. Alright, so I think I got one more left. Hopefully I can kill this last witch. I think it's in here. I think I already went in here though. I'll check it out. What the fuck? See, that's some Blair Witch shit for your ass, man. See, I hate when games do that. Like, what the fuck, dude? That's some Blair Witch shit for your ass. I don't even know what just happened. I'm scarred for life after seeing that dead, headless body just kicking it hard. Damn, can I not get up on the motherfucking... Oh, here it is. My last witch, folks. Oh, shit. I hate these little skeevers, man. What the fuck is that blue shit? Move out the fucking way. Come on, we got this. We got this. Just a little bit more. Yeah. Where'd you go? Alright. Got my last witch. Now it's time to take it back to Kotlak so we can be happy and not be a werewolf anymore. I'm a public fucking servant on this game. All I want to do is be a werewolf and kick it hard with these dudes. And it's just like, what the fuck? All these fucking quests you gotta do.
The Silver Hand.
Oh, fuck.
The nerve to attack your Vasker. We got most of them, but I think a few stragglers made it out. The Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your Vasker.
So, yeah. So, on point, my return.
Got most of them.
Something has shifted.
I find the Silverhand have went to Whiterun. Those jerks.
Where have you been?
I was doing Kotlak's bidding. Important,
because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silverhand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yorvaskar. We fought them off. But the old man, Kotlak, he's dead.
Oh, no.
No. But they made off with all our fragments of Wuthra.
And they jacked us?
But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp.
Hell yeah.
There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kotlak. And they will know terror before the end.
Oh, man. Kotlak? Oh, he's... They took all his fucking clothes? Oh, no, man. This means fucking war. Take all your shit. I don't want this hide armor, though. All that shit's garbage. Oh, man. Everybody beats this dude's ass. He's the one that got beat up by a girl. Of course he couldn't help us. Go fucking eat him some malto meal. I can't believe they stripped this fool down. It's fucked up, man. I want to thank everybody for tuning in to Mad Rapper's Games. This has been a good episode. See you next time.